They try to test us, now you know ain't no rest of the bag full. You want smoke, I got backwoods, really do it, I don't gotta act hood. I know shorty a baddie, but act good. You don't want be the one flex on the gang and get turned to a t-shirt. Double back on your block, ain't no revert.
Hey YouTube, today I'm posting another video about resin art. If you didn't see my last videos, please make sure to click the link in my description box. As I explained in my last video, make sure that your measurements are precise. It has to be 1-to-1 ratio, meaning it's gonna look basically the exact same. Now, as you can see, my silly self clearly doesn't know that they're not gonna fit in the same cup. So I had to grab another cup. Now, ladies or men, make sure to stir that thing slowly. You don't need to rush nothing because we have time today. And now at this point in the video, you're probably wondering, what the hell am I making today? I'm making a rolling tray. Yes, a rolling tray with a Black Girl Magic theme. You know, we're always feeling the Black Girl Magic over here. And like I said, stir that thing slow. It's a very much giving melanin. I see some gold, some red, you know, some brown. I love it. Now, someone commented in my last video asking, how do I print my pictures out or what do I do? I go to my Walgreens and I just print them. They're about, the big ones that'll fit a tray, or at least mine, is about $3.99 each. So it can be kind of costly, but it's really convenient to just, you know, print them out to my phone on the Walgreens app. So I also ordered my 2 silicone rolling tray molds on Amazon. I'll leave them in the link below. They've held me down for, you know, a little minute. They're not bad. They're stable. So you can check that out down below. Now, here for that satisfying pour. Yes, you see it. I don't really have the technique for pouring. I just, you know, pour. I'm not bougie, you know, just regular old pouring. And then I use my little Home Depot stick, which I always pick up every time I pick up resin. I will take 6 and I do not see a barcode, therefore I will not pay. And I will take as many as I need. And here's some more spillage if you missed it. And if you missed my bougie and pouring joke and it went over your head, here we go again. But just make sure to spread before you pour in all of it, because I have made the mistake of pouring a whole thing in and then it overflowing and then it just gets everywhere. So go little by little, you know. But the colors of these trays are very much giving Golden Goddess. Yes, I made 2 versions of them. But here are them dry. So at first, I didn't really remember what size fit in there. So as you can see, it looks smaller than it should be. But now I know the exact size, so when I remake these, I'm going to make sure to make them, I think it was 8x10, because it will fit in my tray if I cut the top and the bottom. So here's me trying to, you know, make my mistake into something great. And adding flowers just to give it a little touch, because I made it too small, the pictures. So, you know, you gotta just, you know, mix it up a little, add a little Black Girl Magic, if you know what I'm saying. So after I placed these flowers on top of my trays, I also put another little thin layer just so that, you know, you can't feel the gradient of the flowers and stuff. So that's an idea you can use. But here is my finished product. I hope you guys like this video. Please like, share, and subscribe.